All right, guys, things are looking pretty bleak. I'm down $2.4 billion since this new company moved in across the street. Any ideas?
Don't worry, Mr. M. I had a similar problem when I acquired Wrigley's gum. You should just buy more stocks.
Well, when the American public discovered I'd been filling my peanuts up with toxic pesticides, I decided to go on the Dick Cavett Show and do a little peanut jig. Yes, that's what you need, is a peanut jig of your own, yes. A peanut jig of your own, yes.
Well, I don't know what that peanut or that fellow over there is saying, but I believe you should try to win back the marketplace with a more competitive business model.
Oh, wow, what a great idea.
Not?
Why did you invite us here in the first place if you won't listen to our advice?
None of you are any help. Just get out. Get out now. Boss!
Mr. Boss? You're all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine, Alan. Just having fun. Why don't you go find a piece of cheese or something, man?